Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Bro Jose Dimalin. So today, bro, I share how to using the keyboard of the crane, keyboard or buttons of the crane, the 100 tons crane. Yeah, 100 tons crane. The model is ltm1100-5.2. This crane is the manufacturer of this crane is Liebherr. So today I share how to use it for keyboard. This is a keyboard or buttons of the crane 100 tons. So today I share how to use it for what is the description, what is function of this buttons or keyboard of the crane. So today I share. So now I start. This is a keyboard. This is a keyboard or buttons of the crane. This is a keyboard or buttons of the crane, the Liebherr. It's a 100 tons. So this end, this is the description end is a neutral. This end is a description is a driver or driving. The description R is a reverse. This same buttons is not assigned the description. This you see, this is a for this is a for using for change over automatic or manual shift mode for a driving. For example, the function indicator light does not light up. It means automatic shift mode. And function indicator lights up. It means manual shift mode. Yeah, this you know is off. This the description. This is a shift up one gear in the manual shift mode. This the description. This is down. Shift down one gear in the manual shift mode. And this for send the turtle, the function this, the description this, switch over off-road or road gear. The function indicator lights up. It this is a function indicator light does not light up. It means on road gear is activated. And also function control blinks rapidly. It means distributor gear is a switch to freewheeling. This is a description. Sometimes using for loading of the crane this turtle. Then this is a suspension of the crane. This the suspension. This the symbol. This a description. This a bigel label. This is a bigel for bigel label. This is a race left front. This is a race right front. This is a for a lower left front. This is a this is a lower left front. This is a lower right front. And this is a race left rear. This is a race right rear. This is a lower right rear. This is a lower left rear. All combination this to have a white color before activating this, or have a white color sign before activated, I need the manual. This is a second. I need the two hand using. For example, like that. I need for using for like that. See, this now a suspension now. So all have a white color. This is a control. For the second, this is a. I need the two hand control. This is a release for two hand control. It's a manual. Yeah. Now suspension now. this is the suspension now. This is for using for bigger level. This is for automatic level regulation for on-road driving. This is a description. This is the description. This is a suspension lock, or this is a block the axial suspension. This. So now this is a steering. Steering for driving. For steering driving, I need for using two hand like that. Yeah. The function or description this. This is the steering program on road driving. This is a description. The description is steering program on road driving. In this. This is a sample for driving. This is on-road driving. Then number two, this is for steering program. This is all-wheel steering. All-wheel steering. This. To have an example, this for in the tire is all-wheel steering. And this number three, this is for the description, this the steering program. This is a crab or crab walk. You have an example, this is a tiring. This is a crab walk. And then number four, this is the description, this the steering program reduce shear out dimension. See, this is for reduce shear out dimension. Then number five, this is a the description this the steering program independent steering. All this have a white color sign before we start. I need for touch this to same for touching like that. Two hand, this is a control. See, this is now a suspension of the crane. Yeah, this nothing for not sign the description. This is nothing. This is a 100 tons crane. This for using for loading the crane. This function this. The function this. This is a longitudinal differential lock in the distributor gear, and a longitudinal differential lock axle. Four and plus additional of axle one. This is a function this. This is not signed. The description is not function this. So this transverse differential lock axle two plus transverse differential lock axle one. This is the function. And this is traverse differential lock axle. For flush transverse differential lock axle 5. This is a description. And this is a axle pressure compensation. This is a description. Axle pressure compensation. This is a hair supply. This is a hair supply. Yeah. This is a heater. Additional, this is a heater. This is our heater. Like that, heater. One and two. Like this is a heater. 0, 0. Then, this is a fan. This is a climate control, aircon. This is the for light. This is a light. This is for this is a hazard warning system. This is a beacon light or rotating beacons. And this is a sliding beam illumination. Outrigger sliding beam illumination in the outrigger. This is a description. And this is the for outside mirror heater. This is for parking lights. Parking lights. And this is for rear fog light. This is a rear fog light. Yeah. And this is a headlight. For headlight. Yeah, this is for headlight. Yeah. Headlight. This is fog light. This is a fan stage. Fan. How to start. This 100. This one. This one. See? This aircon. This is a climate control. This is a for heater. This is the keyboard or buttons of the crane. Yeah. So thank you for watching my video.